for the random variables, we are having two types of random variables, which we are going to discuss in this topic. Now, number one is discrete random variable, and number two is continuous random variable. And in our topic probability distribution, we are going to go for the discrete part. Now, what discrete random variable is? A random variable is called discrete random variable if it can take only finitely many values. Okay, now for example, now for the example we are having, now here suppose we are having discrete random variable and here there are possible values. Now I am just going to give you a very simple things which we have done many times. Okay, so now number one, it can be discrete random variable, it can be number of heads when obtained on tossing of 3 coins. Now, what are the number of heads obtained on tossing of 3 coins? Now, what are the possibilities for the numeric values? For the possibilities we are having, there can be no head, one. There can be a one head. For example, it is THT or HTT, like this one. Okay. Then we can having two heads, HHT, okay, THH, like this one. And we can have three heads HHH, and for the zero head, that is TTT. Okay, so these are the numeric possible values which can be converted from the random variable given. Okay, second example, we can have the number on the fair die when rolled. Now, what are the possible numbers on the fair die when it is rolled? It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, like this, we have to every question we can change it. Now, suppose we are having from a deck of a well shuffled playing cards, we have to get 2 queens. Now, what are the possibilities then? First, what the numeric possibility values are? Number one, 0. 0 means there can't be any queen. And we are drawing, suppose we are drawing 2 cards. So, 0 can be no queen, is we are getting none of the queen. 1 represents we can get 1 queen, and 1 card can be other than the queen. And we can get number 2. 2 shows both the cards are the queens. So, like this, we can convert every question in a numeric form. Okay, so this is what about a discrete random variable. Now, second one is that is continuous random variable. We are not going to use this one, but still I am going to give you a definition for it. Now, a random variable is called a continuous random variable if it can take any value between certain limits. Okay, now for example, height, weight of students of class 12th. So this can be a continuous random variable, this cannot be a discrete one. Here we are having some possible values, so that's why this is a discrete one. Okay, so these were the two types of random variables.